This short tutorial will teach you how to close your AWS account. Though today's video is short, but I'm sure you will find it useful. Please watch it till the end and subscribe and like it if you find it useful. Although there are countless RDP service providers, but Amazon AWS is best known for offering a free Windows or Linux powered RDP that you can use for 1 year without limitation. Visa, MasterCard, and American Express can be used to get 1 year free trial. After 1 year, you are charged by Amazon AWS according to chosen package. Most of people who can't afford or don't want to buy any of AWS packages start getting worried about their card that Amazon AWS will deduct charges. There are two ways to get rid of this tension. You can either delete your card from AWS account or close entire Amazon AWS account. You can delete your card or the entire account anytime though, but I recommend you to remember the last date when your free year ends. In this tutorial, I will be teaching you how to close an AWS account. The deletion process is very simple. You just need to follow the instructions. Sign into your account. After having signed into your AWS account, go to the settings page. You may find a direct link to access settings page in the description. Scroll down the settings page until you find close account option. Before you proceed furthermore, please read carefully given warnings. Tick mark the checkbox and click Close Account. Click Close Account. You will shortly receive an email letting you know your AWS account has been closed or deleted. After having deleted your account, you can no longer access your account. AWS account is instantly deleted. I hope you find today's short tutorial useful and you like it. Although I tried to make it crystal clear, but feel free to ask anything if I could not explain anything properly or I forget to mention anything important. You may use the comment section or about page to contact me. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.